What can you say about Marquez when he said that that is not a lucky punch, well, that knocked out Pacquiao?
I thought it was a well-executed punch. These things happen, and it was a very smart move.
So what measures are you taking so that Pacquiao will not be overconfident this time?
Well, he's never been overconfident. He's never had that problem. He respects everyone in the train side. So we're not going to be overconfident in any fight. We never have and we never will.
Yeah, but sometimes we see in Pacquiao the overconfidence because he goes all the way. That's why he was knocked out last time during the
match. No, that's not why he's knocked out last time. You don't know that. He stepped in Marquez's foot. Marquez pulled his foot back and then he slipped into the shot. See, if you watch the fight, you watch it from the overhead view, you see where Manny stepped in his foot, and that's where the knockout took place. And it was a very smart move by Marquez.
We in the Filipino community, especially in historic Filipino town, are always with for Pacquiao. That's why.
Yeah, me too.
Yeah. Thank you very much, sir.